my leg.
No, I'm not.
You're not?
Well, then your first name, you pronounce it Broderick?
No, Frederick.
Really? Why isn't it Broderick Frankenstein?
Because it isn't.
As you wish, master.
Ah, master, so you must be Igor.
No, it's pronounced Igor.
They told me it was Igor.
Well, they were wrong then, weren't they? Did you know, master? My grandfather used to work for your grandfather.
Oh, really? How nice.
And it's been my dream ever since I've slept. That one day I would work for you, just as my grandfather worked for yours. Of course, the rates have gone up,
of course.
Working at your side, master, would be a joy. We could open up the old laboratory, reconnect the rotor meter, dust off the lightning rods, and when everything's in tip-top working order, we'll go to the graveyard at midnight and dig up a nice, big, fresh corpse.
You don't understand. I would never. I couldn't. I would.
Oh, the fantastic things we'll do. It will be like old times, you and me. Right up there with the world's greatest pairs. Like Laurel and Hardy, like Coke and Bacardi, like Juliet and Romeo, and they blow to and fro together.
Thank you.